said the water was nice.
Alex, we want you to see if you can make this plant respond now. You're good with them. And I can guarantee you we have other witnesses that were playing before, right?
Oh yeah, they play beautiful music.
Yeah, but they're not. Yeah, now they're living a little
shy.
Yes, but she. Actually, I've given it water, but it's not responding.
The baby Irina, you want a song?
We leave you alone now. We try with the sucker. See if he wants to respond to us. One starts and the other normally opens. Everybody's attention on the plants and very good. Like that. Okay. Thank you.
What just happened? But who's doing it?
The flower is the second.
And
then
oh, it's the second one.
plants find it much more difficult to play at night. It's not a time of their maximum activity, it's already an effort. And it's very difficult also for them in this kind of lighting. Mm-hmm. So they've been really good. I mean, they're really...
And the ceiling height.
And the this is not a very natural environment and not the best time for them. But still, they're really... It's trying.
Do they see each other, the plants? Hmm? Have you played them together, two plants or
yes,
a bar?
Yes, two or three.
And they sing together? So they sing to each other?
I can't believe what I'm experiencing.
Yes, what we've noticed and what we found interesting always more is to explore their interest in communication with humans.
Yeah. Just not with each other.
I think that with each other they have completely different ways of